President Ilham Aliyev attended the inauguration of the Aghdam City Hotel in the city of Aghdam. Oğuz Kadıoğlu, chairman of the board of Oskad company, provided an overview of the hotel's features. The five-story hotel built to modern standards near the city center, offers 130 rooms, including four specially designed for guests with physical disabilities. The hotel also includes a conference hall, meeting rooms, restaurants, bars, and fitness and spa centers.